Batman,
Batman,
Batman.
There is a song the good folks sing.
Song the good folks sing.
Yep. Put me under the knife.
If I were putting you under, you wouldn't remember it afterwards.
I wouldn't. Now, this is why I'm all fucked up.
All you know is your ass hurts and your pants are gone and you're in a dumpster.
Oh, okay. So my average week.
Yeah.
You could at least let me keep my pants.
No, they were destroyed in the attempt. Ugh. You tried to fight back.
Pants are... I would not fight back.
You tried in the moment. Your instincts tried to fight back.
I don't fight back.
Consciously, you don't.
Listen, I just don't want them to destroy my pants. Those are expensive.
Okay.
Do I have the music off?
No, it's working. It's just the menu is low.
Okay. Where were we? Oh, yeah, we're
about to go to the museum, but first there's something we have to do, because I was doing Riddler cleanup. So I basically grabbed every single Riddler thing that I was able to get my hands on in the city.
Yeah.
So there's still stuff inside the buildings, but there shouldn't be any more distractions while we're in the actual city area. I think we're over near, like, Amusement Mile right now. So you gotta go all the way back to the museum. But before you go to the museum, there's across from the museum, there's a place we gotta go. Because while I was doing riddles, I noticed something that's kind of off and does not make sense.
Yeah.
When you really think about it.
You missed a riddle.
I didn't get every single one. There are a few of them I literally couldn't get. Because I couldn't, like, we don't have the things for them, or we can't get into the places yet.
Oh.
But I got, like, let me check the fucking riddle page.
Oh.
Yeah, like I got, like, most of them. Like, you go through the areas.
You, okay. And then the close-up was Batman's face when...
Yeah, there's, like, three of these left, or, like, four or five, a few left we can do.
We should also do some Catwoman stuff
when we next play as her, yeah.
Yeah.
Just to get out of the way.
Because it will help us get off progress.
Yeah.
The hell is that?
He showed me some Book of Mormon music, and...
Somehow he'd never seen it.
Yeah, I've been wanting to, but, you know...
Because we were playing SNK versus Capcom Match of the Millennium, and he didn't know what Hasan
Which
needs
to even come up before or after this part? I'm not sure.
Well, actually, probably before.
We'll see.
I'm probably just gonna do it, like, even before Cult of the Lamb comes out. I don't know.
Nah, I'll say put the Lamb up as soon as possible.
It's going to.
It's because it's really relevant.
Yeah,
right now.
No, don't go to the museum. Go the other way.
Batman, you're drunk.
Jesus Christ.
It's Batman!
No, it's not.
Go to where... Hold on, bring up the map. You can't do that yet. Go to where there, the processing station. No, up. Yeah, go to the door to that. There.
Here?
Yes. There you go. And, like, there's... Above the door, there's, like, a ledge, and there's a thing on there that was a riddle solution that when I really looked at it... It's right there. Why are you diving, Josh?
Okay, where am I looking?
There.
There?
Yeah, go over to that plaque. Why not just grapple to the ledge?
I was trying to.
Jeez. All right, now look, close it up. Now, what does the... You can turn off the detective mode.
Oh, yeah.
Now, what does that date say?
November 19... Nine.
November 19th, and then what's that number?
One?
Yeah. This is the plaque commemorating the opening of Arkham City.
This is not placed in the fucking...
This takes place before 2000.
Yet we have super helicopters and screens and Batman super tech. It is not in the... There's no way.
Well, I mean, in DC they do.
Maybe it's a very fucked up two.
No, that's a one. You can see. It's identical to this one.
Maybe they put the date in wrong, and that's why they broke it.
They fucking broke it, just like, hide the evidence! But they fucked that up.
Yeah. That's my game theory. I'm the new Mad Cat, by the way.
Ew.
Welcome to Batman Theory, where... Oh, you already got it.
All your game theory jokes revolve around Batman, by the way.
Oh, God, you're right.
Every single fucking time. You're just keep going back to the bat well, whereas I'm coming up with fucking Psychonauts is all Jack from Jack and Daxter having a coma.
Batman...
You know, get good.
How about... Well, it's because I like making Batman game theory jokes. Don't judge me, you...
Did he ever even do a Batman game theory? What?
I... That's all. Oh yeah, I should get rid of this.
Turn off the fucking waypoint. Yeah, so there's little to no riddles left in the city, but there's plenty inside the buildings for you to fuck around with. I didn't want to completely destroy your fun. I was just trying to streamline the process.
So we're not spending forever trying to do riddles?
No.
But I wanted the scannable troll ones.
Too bad. There's still scannable ones in here.
I mean, I'm sure there'll be more once I get more gadgets.
And as soon as we get them, I'll do all of those.
Damn it. Don't take, all the, don't take all the scannable away from me. Those are fun.
I don't care.
Those are my favorite. That's my bread and butter and pickles.
Why would you ruin a good butter sandwich?
Aha! You missed one!
What do you mean? Yeah, I said I did them in the city, not inside the building. Also, it's not missing one if you can't fucking do it.
I don't know. I got it. I struggled with the easiest one ever.
Again.
Listen, Batman is having some brain problems.
It's literally
right now.
Always the ones that are just throw batarangs at a thing that you struggle with more than any other.
I don't know why! I can do. Shut up.
Hi, Barney.
I'm gonna cack him.
Oh, you can hack him. Aww. You gotta figure out the dinosaur frequency. You shot an endangered species in the head. You go to jail.
Yeah, it's dead now. We're not asking. Penguin
knows what you are. What the fuck? Batman! Well, they've been alerted.
Hey, I'm watching the puppet dance!
Oh, wait, shoot that. Use. No, Josh, use the. Josh, stop!
What?
Use the... Pause! So
what?
You, for the challenge, use the electrical charge to shoot the armor guy into the other guys.
Oh, okay.
Just to get it out of the way.
How do I do the quick fire?
Just, you don't even have to use the quick fire. Just wait until the armor guy...
Excuse me,
line up the armor guy.
Can you, like... Guys, can you please stand...
Stop running
I'm
around.
I'm trying. Will you shut up and let me do this? You're making me hard to concentrate. Okay. Are you gonna realize you try to attack me with a fucking cup?
Huh?
This guy has a hole in trying to dangerously holding a cup at me.
Oh, and didn't do it. Yeah, just stop moving around. Just shoot them and stun them until they gotta be in range, Josh.
I'm trying to! It's easy.
Give me the controller.
No, I got this.
You get two more tries and then give me the controller.
You know, I could be.
There you go. Fucking final. As usual, making a simple task far more difficult than it had to be. You're gonna die here.
Anyways, I'm gonna watch the puppet dance now. And thanks, guys. You interrupted my puppet dance session.
And scan it.
Oh, wait. Scan. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to press a button.
Scan the puppet. Gross. Also, how is he here if Harley broke it?
It's a new one.
No, the new one would look like the Joker.
It's a replica.
I guess.
I swear if you send your boys in here, I'm gonna start calling you the Woker. What is this? Gay people? In my day, I was... Wait. Nah, I feel like the Penguin would be homophobic.
Probably.
At least he's
old, ugly, and British. No one else wants to fuck him.
You're safe.
See these ladies? They don't want to fuck me. Joker? He gets all the ladies. He gets all the guys. What? The Joker's gay now? I'm gonna call him the Woker.
They
got the title. The Woker.
Okay. From the 13th precinct. He's like Penguin is like Peter in that Spider-Man record from the 70s.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Yeah, remember?
Oh, yeah, no.
It was the rock reflections of a superhero,
oh,
man, the stupid ass album where like the super detailed drawing of Peter wearing a sweater and bell bottoms is looking at a cartoon ass version of himself as Spider-Man.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
Yeah, and one of the songs.
No one's got a crush on Peter.
No
one wants him on their team. Which is unintentionally super even more fucked up now. But you don't want to go through the grate that was above the puppet?
Yeah, well, oh, right.
The puppet grate? Penguin's iconic puppet grate?
Batman, stop. Batman, they're dead. Okay.
They were dead before you even got in here.
Before I go, though.
Offensive, he's not even Russian. Cultural appropriation is like, really, Penguin? That's what you're going to now?
Are you surprised?
A little bit. I thought he was better than that.
No, he's not.
You know, homophobia, that's all well and good, but cultural appropriation is where I draw the line.
You excuse homophobia?
From the Penguin.
Okay, Penguin.
Fuck are we?
Shit, I think we got lost.
There's a trophy.
Wait, where? Oh.
Right, literally. Oh, yeah, you need the disruptor for that.
You can't shoot electricity, that's
well,
not fair!
They are. They can and they do. They can also shoot batarangs. Oh, wait, Josh, stop.
Yeah.
Go back to the ninja.
I don't want to see the ninja.
No, but does it have a button thing? And they're not going to be there.
He said something creepy about how he wants to fuck her.
Does it have a button? That you can press the button? Here we see the Asian woman in her natural habitat. A cage.
I can't take this shit anymore. I'm about to kill Penguin.
He's like, Batman wants to kill Penguin for,
Zaz was
stop
in here.
Asian hate.
Oh, Zaz is in here. Zazicles. I just want to look at the museum. Penguin, I just want to look at the museum.
Where's the macaques?
Where's the aquarium part?
The fuck is that statue?
I only killed one of them, by the way. Batman, you only killed... Hey, you only killed one of them.
You killed a tiger. Those are endangered.
Now I really have to kill him.
You bastard!
I really have to kill him now. The fuck were they going? Oh. What the fuck?
You don't break that with that.
I thought electricity could kill anything.
No.
I'm not you on your eye.
This is where he's going to put me. In 30 minutes or bets.
You really hung up on that one.
Because it was funny. I saw an opportunity and I took it. No. There you go. Not everything can be solved with electrocution.
That's what... Oh, I think I need the...
Cryptographic.
Yeah. Oh, wait, okay. I thought I needed the ranged one, but I guess not.
What do you mean?
Like, I need to increase the range of it.
No, pretty sure we already fully upgraded it.
Oh.
Oh, speaking of, I got a few upgrades. I'll go to the upgrade menu, because I don't remember exactly which ones I got. Yeah, we got the Batclaw Disarm, the Sonic Batarang. Go to Batsuit.
Okay.
The free flow focus. There's no predator upgrades, and then go to Batsuit. Yeah, I got the glide boost attack.
Okay.
Because I thought you would enjoy that.
Because I like doing stupid shit.
And also just because I wanted to get the challenge out of the way for it.
I'm gonna hack this.
You gotta hack a random piece of metal, just like you hacked that lemon.
Oh, you know what? I might need the armor because this is where it gets hard. Because I know it gets really hard here.
Yeah, minimum just max the ballistic arm. Okay.
No, this is the one, because remember I had the big fight with the Titan and stuff in this one.
But that's not that hard. You're going to need the ballistic armor, realistically, going forward.
I'll do it. I'll do combat first.
You're not good at Predator, Josh.
I am good at Predator.
You're not really.
I was good at it!
You've nearly died, like, half of the instances.
Your face died.
It did. I had a stroke. Are you judging me?
Yeah.
Rude. That's ableist, Josh. I thought better of you.
Well, you thought wrong.
Evidently.
Recruit? I can be the Penguin, too. I can be
the Batquin. The Penguat, that's it.
Yes.
can go up from here.
Right.
I could use a remote-controlled batarang to trigger switches.
No shit.
You just gotta find electricity. Or do you? Or is that just a button? Turn off your fucking detector. Oh, no, it's just a button.
Hey, how you doing?
Wait, what the fuck is wrong with that skull? Where are his eye holes?
Oh, they're right there.
Yeah. Okay.
Dude, it's a really textured, weird
texture. Like anuses.
Yeah.
Get up on out of here with my eye holes.
Alright, where am I?
There.
Oh, I thought I need electricity, right.
No. It's just a button. Wow, you managed to get it. One attempt.
Yeah, I'm getting better.
Yeah.
Don't at me. Praise me.
Oh.
Okay, I wish she talked about this little snake. He said, oh wait, riddle.
Yeah. Yeah, I told you there'd still be riddles.
He looks like... I would look like this too if my son looks like this.
See, note the fact he's choosing to hold on to the child despite the fact that it's not his to get back at his wife for fucking the penguins in the local zoo.
He looks like the... Why does he look like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man?
Because he's got the hat.
But why is he dressed like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man? Well, why?
Because for some reason the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man was a sailor, and that's a sailor hat. I'm dead!
Oh, now he is.
That
was a face he just did.
Yeah. Well, you know, he got his back meat ripped off and he just couldn't tangle it.
You just can't let that go, okay?
No!
What? I'm sorry that I wish I was immortal and I could be strangled to death and have my back ripped out while someone used my back like a cutting board while they fucking took their fingers in my mouth one by one. Punching me in the face.
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages.
Are you prepared to fight Delvin?
But now.
No, that's Gangwin.
No, Snelvin and Delvin.
He kidnapped Delvin, didn't he? Delvin betrayed him.
You're that traitorous Delvin. Find out.
Where's Delvin? He's what? He a Batman?
Listen, I'm what you might call a collector.
I keep all my fingernails trimmings in jars.
I don't have it.
I got it from an anime.
I'll get it.
What was that called?
Also, I keep poop in plastic baggies and dried up.
Oh, so he should be married to that stupid bitch from Master Family.
Standing just where I.
He's my favorite character. He's just like me, for real.
What are you
thinking? No, the guy, the Peter Griffin guy.
Good boy.
No, he didn't collect his shit in jars. He's shit in the woods. I was talking about the cat lady.
Oh.
Who kept all of her cat's shit in butter tubs.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Goomer didn't keep his shit. Goomer is Goomer. How dare you disrespect him?
I don't. Unfortunately.
No, he doesn't. He's one of the best characters in the show.
I'm disrespecting as much as I want. I want to take him from a shit port person.
What did Goomer do to you?
A lot of things. I don't want to see him alive.
Why?
It's initiation time.
In what way did he harm anybody? Oh, wait, counter those objects they throw again for a challenge. Okay, well, that's not how you counter those, but okay.
Oh.
And didn't counter it.
Shut up. I'm trying to.
Evidently not, because you didn't.
How do I do the remote, the quick charge, quick thingy?
B.
I'm trying to shoot him while, like...
Almost like the gadgets really aren't that useful.
It's almost as if you should shut the fuck up and start getting on your knees and suck me off.
If you can actually manage to, you know, beat this fight in a reasonable amount of time, fine. You'd already passed a reasonable amount of time before I said
that,
so...
You weren't supposed to do that, Batman.
Damn it. I'll never get my knob schlobbed.
There's Goji, one of your many forces.
Bring out the big guns.
And by big guns, I mean big Melvins.
Imagine if that was a quick time event.
Delvin
is up there.
Gelvin.
This is their cousin, Gelvin.
They all look the same.
Good luck.
It looks nothing like us.
The Ultra Sun.
The cape, it's too poofy.
Not the time to be using that, but okay.
I'm getting high combo! Ah, fuck!
You only got a combo that high because of the Titan.
Shut up!
It's not impressive if it's because of the Titan or beatdown.
Shut up! You're not being nice.
I am being nice. I want you to be better.
I am getting better!
Not really. You still can't manage to really get a combo higher than maybe 12 without assistance. When it's really not that hard.
No,
and
you're...
I've in fact made it easier for you.
Mean.
You're mean.
You're mean!
How? Because I'm encouraging you to be your best self?
Yeah. Come here.
And choke him out. Yeah, they really need, he really needs to have a health meter.
Elisa! Yeah, I know how.
And fracture his skull. Yeah, he was gonna die anyway, it's fine.
Oh, Batman, you're teabagging the
corpse. I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze.
Even I'm not that crazy.
Not yet.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here?
In the prison wallet.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle.
Of course.
But...
I just... Skipping the dialogue is funny sometimes. Nice to join us, Oracle, but... Boop, 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 boop.
It isn't like the button at the top of the stairs.
Yeah, I don't remember. I know there's a button somewhere.
It's somewhere, it should be somewhere, like, near that
if opening. No, I probably just have to turn the detective vision to check it.
Probably backwards. You're going all the way down to the other side. There?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Didn't even need to electrify it.
Good point. Like, I thought the truth was like, oh, there's a panel or somewhere.
Yeah.
That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
Thanks, Batman. Aquarium. Yeah, I love the aquarium.
Ah, the rare cement-shoed warbler. Truly a powerful catch.
Is it...
fish?
Shame.
Or like Jurassic.
Is there a way to...
There is, it's just you gotta find it.
That fuse box is providing power to the gates.
I have to get behind there somehow.
Yeah.
The fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
I know, Batman, shut up.
Wait, is that a hack box or...
No, it's a fuse box. I gotta get it in there somehow.
I don't think you're able to get into there until later. And you can't get that riddle forever.
Wait, hold on, let me see if I can get through the top at least. Then I'll give it one try.
You're in the box?
I'm in the box.
You're bringing it back.
I see. I have to like get the elevator, then that's out of the way, then I move it.
I guess.
I think. I don't know.
Do you ever know?
No.
You have to get into the elevator.
Not anymore. Okay, I do.
Man.
Oh, wait, no, I don't.
What a confusing menu to navigate with everything correctly on the screen.
I know, I'm stupid.
In the same direction every single time.
And then...
what are you looking for?
I can, like, get on a ledge up here.
No, because that was just a riddle room. You just have to use the fucking elevator directly in front of you. You know, like the game clearly indicates.
Nah. Anyways, let's just
Blow our face off.
Exactly, it'll be fine. Ah!
Oh, my eyes!
I got rub on my fucking skull.
His fucking eyes get concaved.
It's okay, he has the invisible face guard.
No, his eyes get turned into like fucking Harlequin fetus eyes. They get turned inside out.
Ugh. Thanks for reminding me of that thing.
Yeah, you could just quick fire most of these.
What? Oh,
you
yeah.
You don't have to actively seek them out.
What's the quick fire gun?
Y for the claw and B for the gun.
Okay. I remember.
The only one you can't really quick
fire. Oh, wait,
fire
is.
What?
What? Is that a. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah? Holy god. Primeval. Is that a real word?
Yes.
Well, he's okay. He's sleeping.
Nice ass, Samson.
He's sleeping.
I think he just jumped down.
Oh wait. Oh. There's a penguin in there. The fuck do I...
Is there?
Yeah.
Go up.
You can.
Yeah, you can. You can use the doors now.
Oh, yeah. They're not electrified.
Electrified.
Electricified.
Electrici-fuck you.
Yeah.